What's your biggest regret?
Oh, that's boy, my biggest regret. My biggest regret, I think, was the fact that I didn't really listen to that voice inside me that told me, because I knew inherently that all the substance stuff was not who what I was about. Because I told you before, I was gravitating towards all the natural foods and had the first natural food restaurant around. So, and so that was, if I have to say that, my biggest regret was getting involved in all the substances. And and I'm just so fortunate that I'm still here.
And talking about it.
And, you know, it's amazing because I just got somebody from the Anthroposophical Society talking about how amazing the human body is. And, you know, in spite of, you know, the abuse that all of us have been through, you know, it can, you can heal yourself.
Repairing, yeah.
It's amazing what you can do, you know, by doing the right things. You know, I do all kinds of things like acupuncture, diet, you know, exercise. That changes everything. And you can heal yourself.